Because your family is cutting him as soon as you're going to see him to Zunga Pambi, let's come beside her. 10 minutes to 7. Son of Brilliant Sagas, because your family is going to be a little bit more. I'll be late to a cool because Abongile Mangala, I can't say so. Kalanjanga Manje, a cool man now. And if you invite a wonku muntu, or Nento, I fish I would I told him Pilweni. Wonku muntu, or Nento, I fish I would a pumele legiona. Wonka umuntu, or a lady cola, I beg a leglona, or would take a guasa in El Tolin. But no magunjano. Bacolezo, tea or lezo, Bacolo bond, Bacolo wall, Bacolo tonga, or in Switzerland mina nawe sigcine singafikanga la esiyakhona umbuzo omkhulu wokuthi noma kushiwo ukuthi mani ne faith ngikwazi ukumove intaba imuveke iphonseleke phansi ngenza kanjani ukususa noma ukwazi ukusebenza kunodongo olunjengalolu olungivimbile nawo khona kwabongile mangala kuqinisekisa ukuthi ke siyasiza namhlanje ukuphuma sibwazi ukubona ngale kwalolu donga sithole lokuNkulunkulu asibekele khona abongile sibingelele sikwamukele cause next time
molo mhlekazi
alright but wam
I'm right and right one
mbethu kunyaka uyaqala uzuziyophela 365 for insuku but ngiyayazi engifunayo ngayibona the first day ngiqala ngirealize ukuthi impilo yami yini eyidingayo kodwa noma ke kunjalo hey angikwazi ukufika manje kunale zinto ezingivalile kunale wall engivalile kunale ubondo olungivalile ngenza kanjani ukulibhodloza noma ukubona ngale ngilususa
Sgqemeza mfethu ngicela ukuyibeka kanje ubondo sizulususa mfethu
okay
but sokufundisa ukunyuka ube ngaphezulu kwalo asizusitshintsha status sakho
yeah
sokufundisa ukuphila naso
so
asizubavusa abazali bakho abangasekho emhlabeni sokufundisa ukuphila bengasekho ubonda Sgqemeza zizinto othi mawujonga uyijonga ukuthi mawumile uzibona umfutshane manje namhlanje ke sizok trainer ukuthi uba mde kanjani into engakunqeda ukuthi ube taller than your storm ube taller than your situation ube taller than your death ube taller than into evalele wena ukuze ubone destination nathi ke Sgqemeza sisabancane singasuka bafana nizahlala ko Val Reefs and Northwest kwakuthi makufika isizini yama peach yabona ipesika bekuthi makufika isizini yama peach ufumanisa ukuthi ekhaya ama peach awekho nabangani bami komakhaya wethu awekho sifika sihambe siyokhangela imize nama peach uyayazika yapho khona ama peach kwakuba khona utata obetha kakhulu and uqonda ukuthi awazokwenza kanjani kwela xesha kwakuba khona into ukuthi stop nonsense ezinto zibiyela ayikho transparent ubona nokubona ngaphakathi sasithi masithi siyahamba sibone kunabantu aba climb this up nonsense bezama ukunyuka siyababuza yabo fethu into lengiyenza ingozi kangaka kube kukhona utata welkhayini mazi ukuthi ungingozi masithi siqala sela Sgqemeza amabantu yento yenza ukuthi ba climb sebebone ama pitch ngaphakathi aba climb sokukuthi nje baya nje benza for fun abayithandi nabo lento bayenzayo kodwa ngenxa yento engaphakathi ibenza babe nepotential ukuthi bangaclimba sizothi Sgqemeza namhlanje mawubona umuntu eyekelela mawubona umuntu ethatha intambo ezibulala mawubona umuntu ufuna ukuzibulala efuna ukugqiba ngempilo yakhe kungoba kakayibona into engale kwebonda abafana the reason why bezama kangaka benyuka ibonda befuna uba taller than ibonda is because bayibonile into engale kobonda sizothi ke Sgqemeza namhlanje how I wish ukuthi singakuncedisa ukuthi uthandazele ukuthi uyibone into engale kwestorm Mama ungayibonanga into engapha kwestorm Sgqemeza uzothi mawufika emsebenzini abantu bekubhedela ufuna ukuyeka uzothi mangabe ukawabuhlukumezeka kwaba buhlungu emtshatweni ufuna ukudivorsa Mangayibonanga into engapha kwestorm soncedisa abantu namhlanje ukuthi khawukucela uNkulunkulu ukuthi akuncede ukuthi mawuvala amehlo bona into engapha kwestorm Sgqemeza mfethu yabona uma nivuka nizokhozini ekuseni ngo 10 to 7 Monday, Tuesday and Friday nizomotivator mfethu ndifuna ucela isecret mna andivuswa nizoyibeka kanjani andivuswa imotivation andivusa futhi lukhozi FM angikaze nifonele ukuthoka abongile gitshe ndivusa ukuthi kunento endiyibonileyo nini ningakayiboni the wind lapha kunento endiyibonileyo Sgqemeza mfethu better than the 10 minutes mfethu mamela ndithi the reason why ndivuka ekuseni ndizohlala la mfethu libona ukuvuka ekuseni kuyabanda uyavuka ekuseni kumnyama kunzima ukuvuka akumnandanga ukuvuka ekuseni uza la kodwa into endizisayo mfethu into sendiyibonile ngaphaya and iyamotivate man ukuthi yazi into masiye baba Masiphushe masiye masiyoyenza lento. Sizoxelela abantu ukuthi khakuthandazela ukuthi uNkulunkulu akubonise.
Yeah.
Into engapha kokushona kwabazali bakho. uNkulunkulu akubonise into engapha kokushiya umyeni wakho. uNkulunkulu akubonise ukuthi kutheni umntana wakho engasekho emhlabeni. uNkulunkulu akubonise ukuthi kutheni wena ukhula inkedama. Ngoba mangabe ujonga ukuthi inkedama mfethu lubonda olo. Ikhona into engcono kunoba inkedama. Mojonga ukuthi ushiye babazali lubonda man olo. Ikhona into engcono kunokushiya kwabazali. Mojonga ukuthi ugqothe emsebenzini lubonda olo. Ikhona into engcono kunokugqotha emsebenzini. Ikhona i-destination eyodlula le situation okuyo. Ubonda mfethu asulisusi. But sikufundisa ukuthi ubone ngapha yakwalo. Into ebuhlungu ukuthi akho transparent ke mfethu. Akwazi ukubona but sifuna ukukufundisa ukuthi uma uvala amehlo ubone into engcono kule situation. So xela u-taxi driver. Uma ivuka ekuseni eyothatha i-taxi eyo-driver mfethu. Abone ukuthi nanku owner endiphetheke kube ndihlukumeza. Sujonge u-owner lubonda. Zama ukujonga ngapha kwa-owner ukuthi one day uzoba i-taxi owner. Uyeke ukuba i-taxi driver uzobafunda abantu ukuthi baphathwa kanjani. Uma ngabe uhlukunyezwa i-manager yakho usemsebenzini. Sujonge i-manager lubonda. Jonga ngapha kwa-manager yakho ukuthi khona i-destination uNkulunkulu akubekele yona. Uma ngabe ukubheda uhlukumezeka mfethu uzama ukuhustlisha ningahlangani. Sujonge i-hustling yakho. Jonga ngapha kwe-hustling ukuthi khona into uNkulunkulu akubekele yona. Ama-artists asakhulayo azama ukungena ku-music industry kunzima kungeneke. Ama-connection awahlangani. Sizihlupha ngabo. Jonga ngapha kobonda. Ukuthi khona mani into esibekelwe yona. UJoseph akazange ajonge abafowabo. Akazange ajonge ubhuti bakhe. Akazange ajonge abantu bamhlukumeza. Wajonga ngapha kobona. Kwafika xa ijonga ngapha kobona wafika khona uManase. Wafika khona uBukhosi. Wafika khona i-destination. Wabese vuka aqhubeleka nempilo. Mangabe ajonga ubonda, ebethe abaxa ibona ubonda, abone kunzima but aphinda khumbule ukuthi kunento endiyibona endodwa man. Unibona ni motivate ke ngiqhubeleka. Even though ubhuti benilahlile ningena xesha labo. Even though ndithengisiwe ngingena xesha labo. Even though ndisejele ningenzanga nto ngingena xesha labo. Kungenxa yokuthi kunento esendiyibonisiwe ukuthi wena Joseph you are a king. Namncane Sgqemeza sesivala kunentwana eyincane eyathi mayikhula utata wakho xa ithi 10 years utata wayo wathetha nayo wathi mfana wami wena ungasebukhosini.
Yeah.
Umfana ngamthola wa investigate ukuthi tata ukuba sebukhosi ukuba ngowasebukhosini ngithethe ukuthini ukuthi mfana one day wena uzophatha izizwe wena uyiking wena. Wena uzo understand ukuthi silinde wena ukuthi utata wakho mayisehluleka nguwo ozongena endaweni yakhe mangabe sishiya utata wakho emhlabeni nguwo ozovala isihlaka isikhala sakhe ngoba wena uzalwa yinkosi ukuthi umfana omncane wayethi mangabe sesikoleni kubhetha kungahlangani izinto zakho zingahambi kakuhle mayibona ukuthi nezikole siyame hlula ukuthi abambe izandla ajonge phansi athi kabele mna I am the king kanti lo mfana into emenza ukuthi aqhubeleke proceed aye phambili aqhubeleke for destination yakhe kungoba ubonise into engale kwebonda lakhe mangabe kungahlangani mayibona abazali bemshiya yena ubona ubukhosi mayibona abangane bemshiya yena ubona ubukhosi mayibona impilo ibhlungu yena ubona ubukhosi mayibona abantu bemhlukumeza yena ubona ubukhosi akayiboni lento abantu bambonisa yona ungalujonga ubonda ovalelwe ngalo mfethu bonke abantu abathetha ngawe abakuhlebayo lubonda jonga ukuthi yintoni engaphaya kwalento ekuvalelayo Sgqemeza mfethu masihlangane ICC ngomhla ka 16 Saturday sisherisha the secrets of success. Abongile uzobe khona na kanjani? Wemfumana futhi ku 078 5937 296.
Siphinde futhi
078 5937 296.
Phinde futhi kanjani ku Twitter?